Hi, I'm Amira Parsad and today we're going to add custom Motd and custom logo to our server. Besides, don't forget to subscribe. First, we need a logo. I used Canva to make the logo. Then, add the logo to server. Time to add a custom Motd using the Motd plugin. Open Files tab. Then go to Plugins and Motd folder. And now we can change the Motd using the Motd config. Server is customized. Go play.